last one should have been. Yeah, man, it's a weird one how that came about. It was one of the last times that I'd spoke to my dad on the phone. And we were kind of talking quite deeply about a lot of different things. The conversation of kind of being the person that you potentially could have been, whether it's me as an artist or as a person or decisions you take in life.
I'm gonna start again. This world I painted black just needs some colour.
Always related to that kind of idea that there's another version of yourself that you could have, like the better version of yourself that you could have been.
I ain't tapping out, no, 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 to this dark and twisted dream.
I wanted a dark, sort of eerie, Spanish, soulful kind of vibe.
I pray to my soul to keep this fire burning.
I like the feel of it and the tone of it. And as soon as I finished it, it was like one of my favourite things I've done.
I make the best of this life I got there. Got no time for no regrets. Show you just what I can be, the person I should have been.